Hey folks, welcome to the Thursday episode of Michael's Paradise Summer Spectacular. Hope you guys are enjoying this so far. I know I am. And so far this week, we've got, in total, I've won 104,856. If I'm going too fast for you, I'll put the total in the description box for this week. But I'm doing this game again with Robo and Jay. We're trying to get Aubrey back. His internet warped the derp.
Is to win as much money. Welcome to Contestants Row. Here is the item up for bids. It's a pair of table lamps.
Ooh, table lamps.
Glass lamps from Light of Tiffany carries the feel of yesterday with the simple elegance of today from Light of Tiffany. Let's see who bids the closest.
558, nope. 620.
It's your turn to bid.
You know what? 622.
This item's actual retail price is
$660. All right. Now, what pricing game are we gonna play? Hole in one.
For a chance to win $30,000. To win, you must sing.
Yeah, I know how this works, Sherlock.
Let's see what our first item is.
Cast pain. Each
time you use it, use as directed. Next up is Fancy Feast Elegant Medleys.
Round.
For cats. Next up is Act Restoring Mouthwash, Kill Germs, Fresh of Breath, Restore Enamel, 3X, one bottle. Finally, our last item, Jelly Belly, the original gourmet jelly bean, available in 50 True to Life flavors.
I'm gonna say
which of these items is the least expensive?
Oh, gosh. I'll say the cat thing.
Which of the remaining items is the least expensive?
Probably the Jelly Bellies.
Which of the remaining items
probably
is
the act.
Remaining item is therefore the most expensive. Let's see how you did. This was your first.
All right.
The second item is worth.
Good. Oh, it's boy.
This third. Oh, it's lower. At least you're not too far away. Now it's time to pop.
All right, hole in one. Time for another show, day showdown. Hopefully I'll do better than yesterday's game.
It's time for the showcase showdown. You get to the other two contestants, take your spin.
Stay, nope.
35. Take your set.
Why are you even clapping there, buddy? The 60, yes!
95! Your total is higher than the leader! You win!
Yay! Head off to the showcase. Ty, while we're waiting for the showcase to come up, you know what? Hey Jay, I know you're having a good summer so far. I know, you know, out of college for the summer. Woohoo!
Welcome to the this showcase begins with this beautiful new bedroom.
Beautiful bedroom. We know Robo. Yeah, I know you're having a good summer so far.
Is a contemporary sleep setting for a truly unique bedroom.
In fact, well, I'll tell y'all some a little later on.
Home alarm system. Feel safe in your own home with SafeNet Security's home security system, including a 2-year, 24-hour monitoring protection plan against fire and burglary from SafeNet Security. And knowing your house is secure, you can take a relaxing dip at this new hot tub. This Beachcomber hot tub is a great place to relax with soothe aching muscles, comfortable design, quality construction, and seating for 6 to 8 adults from Beachcomber Hot Tubs. And this showcase can be yours if the price is right.
Price is wrong, Bob.
You're the top winner.
I'll bid.
What do you think is the value?
I think it's going to be $18,169.
Take a look at some of the interesting stuff we had to reject that our prize department wanted us to use on the show. For instance, they were excited over this scary-looking body strengthening machine, but we thought you'd really rather have a more traditional, new home gym. A home gym that combines a design-forward aesthetic with stable, durable construction bring you an amazing workout. Then they came to us begging to use this prize that would help people fly if they jumped off something tall. But we said that if people want to fly, we'd rather do it in a plane to sunny Acapulco!
Ooh, Mexico!
Roger Coach in Los Angeles to Acapulco, Mexico for a 5-night stay, including continental breakfast at a luxury hotel. Relax in a hammock or on a colorful towel on this beautiful Mexican bay. Finally, they managed to get a hold of an actual submarine as a prize. And we said, are you crazy? Our contestants would much rather enjoy the water in a brand new ski boat!
Although I would love to go on a submarine sometime, see what it's like.
With lots of storage and a sun deck for fun and relaxation from Right Out Beachcraft. But Emily, in actuality and in all truthfulness, our prize department does an outstanding job, which you can see by all the wonderful and glamorous prizes here on The Price is Right. What do you think is the value of your showcase? Your showcase is worth, for a difference of, your showcase is worth,
ooh,
for a difference of,
oh well, I lose the showcase.
You lost the showcase.
That's all right. That's all right. All right, we're headed back to Contestants Row. Hang on.
Welcome to Contestants Row. Here is the item up for bids. It's a gorgeous diamond tennis
bracelet. Diamond tennis bracelet.
This beautiful tennis bracelet features just over 1 carat of diamonds, each set in a round 14-karat gold setting, designed for jewels by Angelo. Let's start the bidding.
$1,400.
What is your bid?
You know what? $1,400.
This item's actual retail price is
$22.20. I'm on a row.
To win a grocery game, you must purchase between $20 and $21 worth of these items. For an after-school snack, treat your kids with a sweet-tasting honey bun. Jalapeno hot salsa sunflower seeds, flavored sunflower seed. Clorox regular bleach whitens whites better than detergent alone. Using a little hairspray in the morning will keep your hair in place all day.
I don't have any hair on my head right now. You know what? We're gonna go with some bleach.
How many of them do you want?
Two.
This item is.
Are you kidding me?
Two of these totals. Your under $20. Which item do you wish to purchase?
You know what? I will go.
How many of them do you
three
want?
Three honey buns. Are you? Come on.
Three of these totals. For a grand total of your under which item do you wish to purchase?
You know what?
How many of them do
three
you
of
want?
The baby wipes.
This item is.
Oh boy.
Three of these totals. For a grand total of.
Sorry. I'm over by 2 cents.
You lose.
Wow. Oh well, time for another showcase showdown. Now coming up next two weeks from this Friday, I'm gonna have an announcement video, a 2-1 announcement video about what's coming up this fall. And of course, the announcement will also be about the last week of my summer spectacular, which some of you probably know that the last week of the summer spectacular, it's gonna be all 5 games are gonna be played. All right, I got a dollar.
Here's your $1,000. Your total is. Let's read.
And I'll explain how that works in the message video, in the well announcement video. Oh well, no bonus spin, but hey, at least we're going to the showcase.
You didn't land on a bonus.
See you in the showcase.
Welcome to the showcase. We'd like to give you some tips on what not to do on a job interview. For instance,
I can think of a few things you couldn't do on a job interview. Oh, that would be nice to take a nap at your job, but your boss would probably fire you. And we got a FlexSteel recliner. Aloha. I would love to go to Hawaii someday.
Hotel, elegant yet affordable, 100 yards from the beach and convenient to nearby shopping, dining, and entertainment from Waikiki Park Hotel. Finally, you should never go into an interview and insist that you're going to need your very own reserved parking space for your brand new car!
Ooh!
It's a Dodge Magnet rear-wheel drive, comes with standard equipment plus satellite radio and rear cargo organizer. And you are the top winner.
How bad?
How much do you think yours?
You know what? $28,269, and we lost Robo.
We'll get it back.
And your showcase begins with this lovely new dining
room.
Boy,
everybody's internet's acting up today.
The Hallmark kitchen design elements, the legacy vintage mission, the craftsmanship is unmistakably colonial. Plus, beautiful stoneware and glassware.
Hang on, I'll get you back in. Yep, if this week, well.
And a fresh creamy color on the inside, giving your table a modern design from Noritake. And you can serve your guests a delicious beverage made with this new cappuccino machine. And deluxe custom-made espresso and cappuccino machine finished in smooth brass.
Hang on, we'll. I have an idea. Well, just.
The Queen Anne Prelude upright has timeless style and beautiful tone that can be enjoyed.
Hang on, I got this figured out. All right, yeah, we'll reset.
Manufacturers, and this showcase can be yours if the price is right. How much do you think your showcase is worth? Your showcase is worth for a difference of your showcase is worth
for a difference of... You won the showcase! Contestants row. Here is the item up for bids.
Sorry, folks, I'm having some Skype issues.
From healthy gourmet cookware that makes wireless cooking easy, this wireless cookware set promotes healthy eating through proper food preparation.
Let's start
and
the bidding.
Special video cookbook. What is your bid? Healthy gourmet.
I'll say $8.49. This
item's actual retail price is
$24.95. I am on a roll. Yeah, there we go. Does Rebel still have an issue?
$1,000! You can win two keys to the lock prizes by correct. This is the first item you'll bid. This adjustable steam iron features a large...
Well, we're doing master key now.
Is the first or the last digit part?
Hang on. You know what? We'll set up a new call.
Yeah, do that.
I'll tell you what. Let me,
You are right. Now, please select a key.
Robo
Ben
and
Corey
for right now.
All right, hang on. Watch.
Your next.
This is hard to do when you're filming.
Teaching kids to save money will be fun using this miniature ATM.
Yeah, go ahead. Just set the call. Set everybody up in the group. Set everybody up in the group, and then I can, take the call from there.
Alrighty.
You are right. Now, please. Let's go over to the locks and see what the key opens. Our first item is... It's a pair of handy BlackBerry devices. BlackBerry connects you with friends and colleagues while you're on the go. Place phone calls, send or receive email, update your calendar, and look up information online. Next up is... It's a gorgeous sapphire pendant necklace. Strawman's, a molten color of liquid lava contained in 14-karat gold is captured in this man-made
Sriracha
sapphire pendant with 0.03-karat diamonds from Strawman's for those who can handle the attention. Finally,
right,
our last item.
All right, hang on. All right, I'll drop this one.
In cash. Put that key in the first lock and see if it unlocks it.
Try that one out.
This isn't the right key for this lock. Let's try the second lock. You won the prize. Put that key in the first lock and see if it unlocks it. You won the prize. Let's try it in the last lock to see if you have the master key.
Robo may have to reset.
You have the master key. You win all three prizes. You set a new high score. Congratulations.
All right, we're headed to another showcase showdown. Do what? Okay, let's see if that'll do the trick.
It's time for the showcase showdown. The other two contestants have already. Take your spin.
Boy, if I can crack 100,000 here, that'll be a great total. I think it's gonna stop at 5, but that's all right.
5. Take your second.
And I'm gonna get my first strike, but that's all right.
Your total is less than the leader. Sorry, better luck next time. this is your first strike. Don't worry, you still have two to go.
Right. All right.
Cedar Store's 52-inch treated pine octagonal walk-in picnic table easily seats 8 and is designed for easy entry and long outdoor life. Let's start the bidding.
John, you'll bid 17 or 720. You know what? $8.99. $5.31.
The actual retail price is
$9.99. Oh my gosh, are you kidding me? I've only got one strike and I'm almost close to cracking 100,000. You know what it may be? I'm thinking it could be the microphone on his thing. It haven't reset his whole computer.
This is your chance to win up a 16. Let's start by showing you the items you'll be bidding on today.
Sorry, I would stop, but I'm kind of racing against my battery on my camera right now, and I'm on a good row.
Right.
About to, this is the longest we've ever done a Free Strikes game with a price. Robo, we got you back.
Oh, gosh.
No, I thought we had him.
Next up is...
Robo.
Big cheddar crackers, a small snack that goes a long way. The final item you'll bid on is...
For a quick and easy snack, crunchy granola bars make a tasty choice.
Yeah, he's probably got to reset his whole computer.
You have four items. What is the price of this item?
$8.99.
Now this item.
$3.29.
And now, give me a price for this item.
89 cents.
And how much for this last
$370.
For $2,000.
Yeah, we know.
Do you want to keep the $2,000?
No, let's continue.
For $4,000, is this the correct price? No.
Oh, that's all right. Showcase showdown. Man, I hope I can crack $100,000. Nope. I may have to split the bit. I may have to split this video up into two.
Showcase,
Movie Maker.
Take your spin.
I gotta beat a 65. Oh yeah.
Here's your $1,000. Your total is higher than the lead. Let's reset the wheel and.
I think this is going to be the highest I've ever got on a Free Strikes game, if the price is right. I know Aubrey's the master at this. Stop. Oh, wow, no bonus. Cash.
You didn't land on a bullet.
I get a text from my best friend's mom.
Welcome to the showcase. Each of you, you're going to love this selection of Ferrari brand accessories.
Ferrari brand accessories. I know, I'd like to have one of those Ferrari brands.
Shoes and athletic gear.
Hey, Robo, are you back with us?
To go fetch a vintage bottle of wine from your very own walk-in wine refrigerator. This walk-in wine vault.
There you go, you're back. No, oh.
Glass windows and doors and handcrafted wood racks. While you might put it in your basement, it's handsome enough for your living area, so your bottles will always be close by. Spend a week in your very own villa in beautiful Tuscany! The rolling Tuscan hills are calling. You and a guest will fly Roger Dutch from Los Angeles to Florence, Italy for a week stay in a two-bedroom Tuscan villa. the top winner.
Oh, man. I know it's going to be a little expensive.
What do you think is the value of your showcase?
You know what? $24,170.
You're ready to cook up a fantastic holiday meal on this
Robo?
Professional range.
There we go.
All right. Yeah, I was gonna say. Yeah, do you have Wi-Fi, Robo? Oh, good. It makes it a lot easier. Here at Minute Wi-Fi, we love you.
Motorcycle comes with a steel trellis frame, 696cc air-cooled engine, 6-speed gearbox, and a...
Something tells me I'm going to have to do this video on the two-part, you know, do the video up and,
rubber off your motorcycle, not a problem. You've got twice as much...
I know you can't schedule YouTube videos with the video editor on YouTube, which I think is crazy.
V6 Coupe Deluxe comes with standard equipment, plus 5-speed automatic transmission, all-weather floor mats, and navigation system with DVD touchscreen. So, a biking range, a motorcycle, and a brand new car! What do you think is the value of your showcase? Your showcase is worth... For a difference of... Your showcase is worth...
Ooh.
For a difference of...
I lost, but that's alright.
You lost the showcase. Better luck next time.
Yeah, poop. Alright, we'll go back to contestants row here. This camera may shut up any minute now, so if it does, I will turn it back on here.
Welcome to... Here is the item up for bids. Famous Trails, a night vision package that includes...
Ooh, I know the price of this one.
...handheld binocular with 5x magnification. Famous Trails, for all your exotic optical solution. Let's...
I know the price.
It's your turn to bid.
$7.99. Or is it $8.99?
The actual retail price is...
Oh, no, I don't. It's $13.10.
You lose.
Okay, I lied.
You got your second strike. Be careful. One more, and it's game over.
Oh, it's a night vision goggles I'm thinking about. My bad.
To win, you need to pick one if you correctly identify.
Yeah, I know how this works.
This wristwatch also works...
Sorry about that, folks. My camera shut off, and right now we're getting ready to finish up the first episode of Michael's Paradise and Rick Spectacular. And actually, I'm breaking a record here on Price is Right, or Free Strikes with the Price is Right.
This rotary shaver system comes with its own cleaning and charging base. Which of these items' price is half off its actual retail price?
Oh my, I think I'll say the shaver.
Let's see if it's the one.
Sorry,
it's the incorrect item. This waterproof dock will keep your MP3 player safe and dry. Make a tasty pint of gourmet ice cream with this ball-shaped ice cream maker. Which of these items' price is half off its actual retail price?
Neither of them are half off.
Let's see if it's...
Sorry,
it's the incorrect item.
Oh well.
Slicing one ingredient after another is easy with this salad slicer.
Oh yeah, and I did pick up some... I apologize, I did pick up some new Skype guests. I've got Ben Spenden. Well, hang on, before I make my decision, let me recognize my Skype guests I picked up. I've got Ben, Aubrey, and for the first time in my YouTube videos, Alan Burns.
I always picked up on the side of
the road. We picked you up on the side of the road. You were a hitchhiker.
Actual retail price.
I'll say the slicer.
Let's see if it's the one.
Oh, wow.
Sorry, it's the incorrect item. Pick the box you think.
I'll say number 11. This is going to make it difficult, but that's all right.
You selected this one. Is it the winning box?
It's this one.
No, sorry. You lose.
That's all right. Time to go for another showcase showdown. And it looks like we're going to get some thunderstorms here in a few, so I want to try to wrap this up before it gets nasty.
It's time you get to spin.
What do I got to beat?
The other two contestants.
75? No problem. Oh, come on, go, dollar, we got it. Now we're at 96,327. And I only got two strikes, so I'm doing good. This is going to be the longest free strikes game of Price is Right I've ever done in all my YouTube channels. I'll tell you, you know who's really good at this game, and that's Aubrey.
See you in the showcase.
Can't wait to see how long this video is going to be. All right, the showcase is Porter Price.
And we can see that the first prize being shipped.
And there's Alan's boat.
The sofa. From the Wrangler Hunt collection by Flexsteel redefines the standards of comfort. Carefully crafted, the Atlantic fabric completes this sofa that embraces every part of your life from Flexsteel. The next prize our ship is bringing us is this new bathtub.
Ooh, a bathtub.
This Virginia freestanding clawfoot soaking bath from Acrylon.
Yeah, I don't think I can swim in a bathtub.
The ideal shape is a modern version of yesteryear's bathing style from Acrylon. Finally, our ship unloads a prize that always provides lots of fun. These two new off-road motorcycles.
Nice.
A pair of Honda CRF250X off-road motorcycles.
You know what? I'm gonna bet on this showcase.
And this showcase where we did a little dock watching can be yours if the price is right.
I'm gonna bet 22,000.
You're the top.
I bet 20,500.
What do you think?
Hang on. How much, Aubrey?
574.
Oh, I think you may know the price of this. If you give me a double showcase, offer, you will give me over 100,000. And that'll be the first time ever in any of my channels.
She works it into her everyday routine. For instance, if she's getting ready to bake, she lifts bags of flour before using her new range.
It's a new range.
It contains two self-plating ovens. And she makes it a point to practice what she calls the morning stretch, so she won't pull anything when she wakes up in the morning and gets out of her new poster bed.
All right.
Your dreams come true in this elegant Chateau Frontenac queen poster bed from Ashley Furniture. Coated with a beautiful multi-step brown cherry finish and adorned with hand-carved detailing from the Ashley Companies. And Wendy is so into exercise that the push-ups in her workout routine are inspired by the precision of her new high-low trailer.
High-low trailer.
The company's tall life telescoping travel trailer, this versatile 17-foot trailer lowers in races and seconds.
All right, Jay.
Air conditioning and 12-foot awning. Your showcase in which we see that even Wendy cheats a little bit can be yours if the price is right.
All right. Let's, Elizabeth, go to bed.
How much do you think your showcase is worth?
$1.70.
She bids $41,879. She's
your
way over.
Is worth.
Yeah, she is way over. I'm sorry.
Your showcase is worth.
Right on the nose.
For a difference of.
Wait, thank you, Aubrey.
You won both.
This will air next Thursday, Aubrey. So you'll have to check it out. Way to go, Aubrey. So you got us over 100,000 for the first 140,388. A brand new record. But can we keep this game going on? Cause I'm hanging on to a friend.
The contestant here is the item up for bids. It's a beautiful pearl toggle necklace.
Pearl necklace.
From Lenora, leader of five freshwater culture pearl jewelry and antique pearl necklace with 14 karat yellow gold toggle clasp. Lenora culture pearls for a new generation. Let's start the bidding.
Archie Bronker bids $8.99. Jed bids $19.99. Good year.
What is your bid?
Oh my goodness, $1,101. Oh,
the actual retail price is
$1,200. This game's not over yet. This is gonna be some good. If this video is going to be an hour long, I will probably break another record on my YouTube channel.
Let's see what you'll be playing for. It's a 2007 Pontiac G-System.
Nice.
Standard equipment plus engine block heater and preferred package, the Pontiac G6.
Nice. Oh, we're playing money game.
You can win it playing to win this car.
Yeah, I know how this works.
First, we'll reveal which number do you want.
I'll say 64.
Let's see what's being cash. It goes into the column on the left.
You know what?
You can pick a number from the board.
12.
Let's see what cash. Two more spaces. Be careful.
Fine, I'll say 51.
Let's see what's behind the cash. It goes. Only one space. Which number do you want?
48.
Cash.
Oh,
it
well.
Goes in the column on the left. You filled your cash column. Sorry, but at least you win some money.
$175. Oh, well.
Cash.
Cash. Cash. This is gonna take
time for the showcase. You get to spin. The other two contestants take your spin.
Now, can I beat an 80 or tie it at least? And Ben's getting ready to start something here when we're done. Oh, 90. Showcase showdown, here we come.
Your total is higher than the leader. You win.
Wow.
Showcase contains something for every room in the house. And first for the living room, Michael Amini has designed a fireplace that adds both style and beauty to your home. Just plug in.
So we got a fireplace here
from the Toscano collection by Ico.
By Ico.
Cool fridge, dude.
That's a weird name.
Our clubhouse or kitchen, this 36-inch refrigerator from Heartland Appliances features a bottom freezer, chilled filtered water and ice maker, 1050 design from Heartland Appliances. For the game room, Crosley Radios is known for
Crosley Radio.
Productions that are sure to amaze. Relive it with the original only from Crosley Radios. And finally, for the bathroom, relax and indulge in our Charlotte Solid Mahogany Tub, handcrafted in Denmark.
Hang on. What's the price?
$18,325.
All right, I will bid on that. $18,325. If we get another double showcase win, oh boy.
Your showcase is filled with some never-before-marketed air fresheners. And first we have dollars and cents, which is very nice to have if you want to surround yourself with the smell of money. Like $1,000 in cash!
Ooh, yeah.
And we had owner of the ocean. Ship, a set that will take you back to the last great beach vacation you had, like in the beautiful Bahamas! Guests will fly. Round trip comes from Los Angeles to Nassau, Bahamas, aboard Air Jamaica, non-stop champagne flights on one of the world's best airlines to the Caribbean from Air Jamaica. Plus, you and a guest will enjoy a six-night all-inclusive stay at Paradise Island Harbor Resort on Paradise Island, the ideal getaway to the Bahamas. Enjoy fine dining.
I'll definitely be doing a lot of filming tomorrow.
While relaxing on the private beach from Paradise Island Harbor Resort. Finally, there's Boondocks Bouquet.
Boondocks Bouquet.
The solitude that can only be attained while enjoying the countryside in your brand new trailer! The Fleetwood Prowler 250 RKS is 26-foot travel trailer, sleep six, and has a full kitchen with double sink and a separate dining area. Your showcase, in which we hope you don't get a whiff of this essence of overbid, can be yours if the price is right.
Probably steak worse than Corey's farts.
What do you think is the value of your showcase?
$16.99.99.
Your showcase is worth... For a difference of... Your showcase is worth...
Right on the nose again!
For a difference of...
Double showcase, win again.
You won both showcases!
Wow!
Incredible!
Oh my goodness gracious. $189,396. We're gonna try to break $200,000. Can we do it?
Welcome to contestants. Here is the item up for bids. It's handy binocular.
Oh, I think I know the price of this.
Comes a fantastic set of binoculars that allow you to see things that go up in the night from stars and moon.
It's either $7.99 or $8.99.
From Night Owl. Let's see who. It's your turn to bid.
$7.99. Just don't bid. Oh boy.
This item's actual reach.
Oh, $6.99, so that's it.
Oh no!
But that's okay, you know what?
Sorry, but it's
that was one heck of a good game. One heck of a good game. I have to say, thanks to Aubrey, we broke a record. Probably the first time in all my YouTube channels I've ever set a record like this. You know what? I'm gonna add up the totals tomorrow. Because I'm going to get ready to pass it over to back to Ben or whoever's going to film next. Right, folks, thanks for watching. I will see you for a fun-filled Friday tomorrow. See you then.